That's it.
Thank you.
called Dave and Julie. It's all about Dave Brubeck's affair with Julie Andrews. Difficult relationship in the beginning because they're very different types. Dave doesn't drink or smoke and he's vegetarian. Julie, on the other hand, is into wild things like dog bites and bee stings and pound paper packages tied on the skin, chimneys and pillars. So Dave has a hard time until he finally does the Dale Carnegie course and then he starts asserting himself a bit more. So you all of this, as well as a dog bite and a bee sting towards the end, there's a fight. After the fight, everything's okay.
Thank you. everybody in this room, you've heard this tune at least once. It doesn't matter really how old you are. When I first heard it, I was about 14 years old, and I was in a bioscope, a movie house for those younger generation who don't know what a bioscope is. And I was in what was then Salisbury, and is now Harare. And when I heard this tune, it excited me, and I really wanted to play this tune. Raced home to my little guitar to see, trying to keep the memory of the melody in my head, and I managed to get the little melody going, but, what I heard in this tune was this very groovy, very funky bass line that just had to be there, and if you didn't have the bass line and the melody together, then you didn't really have this tune. For the life of me, I just couldn't get those two things working, and I didn't know how to do it, and forgot about the tune. Eventually the family, we packed up and we left what was then Rhodesia, we came to South Africa, and here I discovered a miraculous thing, it's called a music shop. Blew my little mind that there was a shop for musicians. I went in there and rummaged around, and I saw this picture from the movie. I knew immediately it had to be this tune. And I think I paid 8 pence for it. Just grabbed that thing, rushed home, because now the secret's going to be revealed. Got home, got the little guitar out, put the music on the bed, opened it up, and my heart just sank because like a little fly had shat all over the paper, because it was for a 16-piece orchestra. there were forests and clumps of notes everywhere, just bamboozled me. I didn't know what to do with all of that. And I closed it up, put it on top of my wardrobe. About a year later, I was lying there. It's not that one. It's a corny joke, I know, but it seems to work every damn time. Oops, sorry. Thank you. thanks, man. You know what that was called? Persons and Native Americans.
Scales and writing new material. And while he was there, he came up with a tune called Rondo.
tunic. These are very popular, these tunics, because you can just start playing the guitar straight away without any lessons. Plug in my smoke pedal. Somebody told me that nobody takes you seriously unless you got smoke on the stage. Thank you. For the next set, you can imagine the dudes on the set of Deliverance suddenly getting invaded by a very intoxicated Zorba. Big party ensues, lots of drunkenness. They then crash in on the set of Fiddler on the Roof. Thank you.
some CDs to flog you if you're interested. All kinds, solos, the two of us, that's the latest, and some other projects here in the day. If you're interested, we're going to end off with a tune called, well, a medley called Roger and Peter, which is about Roger Moore's affair with his fellows. And we met up on occasion doing a movie together and found they had a lot in common. So they started going out and they loved dancing, especially the tango. And they enjoyed going to the circus. A
lot of research.
That's enough.